for me, it was actually when I realized this whole idea around being a servant leader and that I could actually build a business that was focused on people before profits, and that that could actually be a successful model. And that was a huge win for me, because ever since that, I've had more energy and excitement around the business than I ever have.